This is an example of a single displacement reaction.